It's been really great, first of all, to be back in person. You know, we've spent so long working on Teams calls, working on Zoom calls, that being able to be 3D again with people has been fantastic. And I think customers are really appreciating the fact that we've gone to the trouble of making sure we're here, and we're presenting some really interesting and different things to them, and things they haven't seen before. So I think the feedback has been really positive around the fact that we're driving our digital solutions agenda. And I think they've appreciated the fact that we've got a more relaxed booth with the ability to look at our solutions in a more of a digital way. So it's been really great. So I think CVA or computer vision is something that's a real hot topic for us. And I see the work that we're doing here in Sensormatic is fantastic. I mean, there's some great things around customer journey and the way that we can help customers understand the way that people move within their stores and the impacts of things happening in the store. So really exciting. And I think it's really resonating with our customers. Well, I mean, the first thing is to say thank you. And you know, it's been a really tough year, but it's been a great year. And I think we've seen some fantastic projects that are benefiting not just the European market, but across the world with things like Phoenix and Inditex and things like that. So yeah, just thank you. Keep up the hard work, and we're looking forward to a really exciting and bright future.